So I don't know if I've mentioned before, but I don't remember much of my childhood. I don't know whether that's trauma or bad memory or just not really focusing in. But the only way I can really remember anything from my childhood is through, I'm super happy I did it, through stupid little videos that I would throw on YouTube when I was younger, from second to seventh grade. These videos are really the only reason that I remember any of my childhood. And what you're about to watch is a compilation of some videos between the age of 7 and the age of 12 that I found on the channel, and I threw them together in this short compilation so I can kind of give a look on how my childhood used to be. So here's this.
And today I am doing a house tour. Guys, that's freaking cool. That's a
holy beans. Don't mind about that.
Da-da. Spring trap.
Hey guys, I walk 34 here at 11:02.
Spin it. Come on, spin it.
So we got one of our peeps here. Maverick, what do you say about Super Y?
Oh God,
you're in there.
I didn't think you'd be in there.
Mom, can I get my water bottle from off the porch? From that porch. Can I just look at that?
I've had some weird experiences going through seventh grade.
Heck yeah!
I
grab.
I want to know if I have any serious problems while I'm playing.
She's the only one, and if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die.